Okay, we now have, I'm recording.
Okay. We have already started, but,
careful.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm down at heart now. Okay. Akuma, why don't you read off the rules?
Okay, the rules. We cannot leave this island. We can expand the island, which is fine. And we can go underground. We can dive for items that fall down, but we cannot step foot on the mainland, and we must return to the island immediately. If we dig a tunnel into a cave on the mainland, we cannot step foot on the surface, but we are free to explore the cave. Oh yes, there is normal difficulty, so there will be monster spawns. Anything else?
Not that I can think of.
Okay.
Making sure it's set to normal.
Right. And during this journey, during this adventure, I will be writing our story into this book here.
Oh, and the only thing we start with is a single seed.
Yes, one single seed, which is, I think, this one right here.
Yeah, because there was no grass on the island.
There was no grass here. Although we did go out and expand the island that way and
yes.
Steal a seed from the mainland. But
I managed to go way over here like this. This is still technically part of the island because it does not. Also, we cannot connect our island to the mainland.
Oh yeah, we can't connect. But building on the mainland apparently is okay.
Yes, we can build on the mainland. We just can't connect to the mainland.
Yep. Which is a shame because there's some mighty nice chickens over there.
I don't even see the chickens, to be honest.
Yeah, I could see the chickens from up on the mountain, but it's just sheep down here.
Okay, so my question is, and this is kind of like more cheatsy. Oh,
I just heard a skeleton.
Yeah, me too.
So there are monsters.
Yep. Oh, hey, our ping's better.
Oh, cool. I think it's down here.
It might be.
I don't see it.
I'm a risk going down.
Oh, also, there are no beds set up here, so if we die, we're done.
And what we're doing is, if either of us die...
Yeah.
It's game over.
Game over, man. Game over.
Okay. So, yeah, like I said, we already kind of started because I didn't start recording until just now. It was kind of an afterthought.
And I didn't even think of it. Which is kind of the same. Do you have the crafting table?
I do.
Okay, we should put that down.
Oh, you know what? I got an idea. Oh, and we're currently working to lower the height of the island.
That's good.
To spread it out.
Yeah.
I hear the skelly.
Do you think it's just in an underground cave?
It's gotta be.
I'm guessing it's connected to that one over there.
More than like, well, before we started the challenge, I didn't see anything in that cave.
Yeah, good point. Could just be an underground thing.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't think I forgot any of the rules.
Yeah, nope. But yeah,
you said you had a cheatsy question.
Yeah, Okay, so what if we build above the mainland?
You don't mean have a floating island?
No, like...
Like an overhang above the mainland.
Yeah, kind of like...
Oh.
I should have built this out of dirt, hold on. Kind of like how we're now over there.
But we're not touching that.
We're not touching the...
Oh.
Are we saying that's allowed or no?
I want to say it is, but it's awfully cheatsy.
It is awfully cheatsy.
I want to say if we don't touch the mainland, it'll be fine.
Yeah, but... That still seems cheap. Like, me stealing that one seed still seems kind of...
Yeah.
Kind of questionable to the nature of the challenge.
Yeah. It's like, we're supposed to be stuck on this island.
Yeah. By, like, forces of magic or whatever.
Yeah, witchcraft.
Yeah.
So, I don't want to, but I have to say no. We can't overhang the island. Or the mainland.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go plant some trees. We need those.
Yeah.
The good thing about being able to add to our island, there's no shortage of places we can plant things.
Yeah. I hear a zombie.
I hear the skeleton. It sounds like it's coming from just where you are. Just down there.
Yeah, which...
I fell. So, be careful for hidden caves.
Dirt will be helpful.
Yes, it will.
Because we can spread the island and plant on.
Yeah.
Our new found land.
Yeah, I feel like we should remove the cobble and andesite later on from what we expanded. Replace it with dirt.
Yeah.
I definitely hear a zombie and skeletons from over that direction. You know, seeing your name just now reminded me that I haven't done my intro yet.
Oh.
So, I am Akuma, the Grey Wolf. Sit down, let me tell you a story. And, well, you already know what we're talking about. What story we mean? Join us on an adventure underground, apparently, on an island that we cannot leave.
It definitely sounds like it's like above us.
Yeah. Oh, this isn't unturned, by the way, so we can accidentally hit each other.
Yeah.
So we'll want to be careful of that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go up to check on the wheat. It was almost grown before I came down here.
Like, if we could cheese a skeleton.
Ooh.
Like, bones would be our best friend right now.
Yes, they would. That would. Yes. Oh.
It definitely sounds like.
They're underground somewhere, in a cave somewhere.
But we gotta be super careful about this.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, it's raining.
Yes, it is. I'm breaking a tree.
Okay.
We can't describe them as just sounds. We know what Minecraft is.
Yeah.
Keep hearing hostile mobs.
I don't think the people of Minecraftia would call it mobs.
Okay, skeletons and zombies then?
Yeah.
Somewhere below ground. Oh, the ground is one way.
It's not that way.
We do not know where they are.
I've managed to tunnel underwater.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wheat still hasn't grown yet. Wow, this looks like a natural cave.
Does it?
Yeah.
Well, that's probably because I've been mining exclusively the dirt.
Oh, yeah, that can do it.
I
lost another half heart. Down to 6.
Careful about that.
Yeah, I will have to be careful. Do have to be careful. That wheat is still not growing.
Is there a tree above it?
Not directly above it. The leaves end where the dirt begins, or the, you know, this.
Okay, that shouldn't be too bad.
Okay.
It bugs me that I can't find this skeleton.
Yes, I know, it could be anywhere. We could break a block and it's suddenly right there in front of us.
Yeah. Though it sounds like it's above us.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's somewhere
against
like
this wall.
That way. Yeah. I'm thinking it's over here somewhere, in this corner. But you know the nature of these caves, they are needlessly complicated. Whoa. Sand.
Half a heart of damage.
What are you down to now?
8.5.
Okay.
Placing torch. Okay, that's sand. Okay. We're just gonna have to keep digging down.
Yeah. I would like to point out it's 5 a.m.
How about we call it a night, either when Bailey wakes up, or we find iron.
Sounds good. I did find coal, though.
Yeah. Don't forget mine gravel with anything but a pick and a sword.
Right. We still want to do this 4x4 mineshaft?
I mean, it's yielded.
It's a decent size and it has yielded a lot. I already have a stack of cobble.
And I've got 3 stacks of dirt plus 19.
When your tools get low on durability, don't mine them completely out. Instead, combine them with another tool that has low durability. It will put more... both tools together will have more durability than...
Oh yeah, you can do that in the crafting, can't you?
Yeah. So if you have 2 tools, both with 1 durability left, the one you have remaining will end up with more than 2.
Yeah. But I only have the 1 pick, because I forgot about that.
Ah, here. I have the sticks to make more. And I'm going to go check on the wheat again, because I'm hungry.
Yeah, here's the thing. We're gonna have to... Ah, damn.
Good news is, I think the next growth cycle will complete this wheat. Oh, it's done! It's done!
Awesome. Now we have a single wheat.
Oh no. It takes 3 to do anything.
Uh-huh.
You know what? There are sheep over there. I'm gonna lure them over and kill them.
Lure them all the way to the island.
Yeah. Unless that feels too cheaty, like taking seeds from the mainland.
No. That's not... too cheaty.
Oh no. I'm too far away. They don't see me. No.
You sound so heartbroken.
They don't see me.
Notice me, sheep senpai.
Right here. I'm right here. Take the wheat. Look at the wheat. Don't be scared off by my shouting. No, they're walking away. They're walking away. I'm not crying, by the way. I'm laughing. They don't see me. They're so close. Here, you try.
I doubt I'll have any luck.
They just need to come just a little bit closer. Thank you. see you.
I tried.
Well, we're both hungry. We're both hurt. We can't get these damn sheep on the island.
Oh. Which means we won't be able to get the chicken on, neither.
Yeah. Damn.
Unless we can get a spider.
Yes.
Or a few spiders.
Spiders give silk. Silk can make a fishing rod. A fishing rod can pull mobs.
Yes. Also, we can use it to fish for food.
Oh yeah, if you come up here, you can see chickens just up the hill.
I'm already back at the bottom.
Alright. Well, can't say we didn't try.
How many seeds did we get?
Just one. We only got one.
But shit.
This second wheat is almost grown.
We have yet to find iron.
Yeah.
Yep. It's starting to get ridiculous.
We could make a box. We have essentially unlimited trees.
Yeah. Because apparently trees grow faster than wheat.
Yeah. It's crazy. If anything, trees should take 2 or 3 days. Or 2 or 3 hours. And wheat should take a couple minutes.
Yeah. I don't hear those skellies anymore, by the way. Or that zombie.
Neither do I. Day 5.
Are we on day 5?
I have no idea, I'm just adding days randomly. I am counting. Let's just call this day 5.
Okay.
When the sun comes up. Wheat seed has grown. Notice the gold stock.
Okay, how about if we manage to grow enough wheat to feed us? We'll call it, because guess what I just found?
Iron? You found iron?
Yeah.
Nice.
I found... How much did I find? I just found 16.
Wow. Nice.
What are we even going to use it on? Oh, I hear the skellies again.
It gotta be somewhere. Wait. I thought they were in that corner. And we're hearing them from over here.
Oh, shit. I accidentally expended my pick.
Oops. Probably shouldn't search out the things that can kill us until we have a reliable way to heal.
Yeah.
I mean, it's gonna bother me that we can't find them, but they're over there, we're over here, and those sheep just don't see us. Oh, the second wheat is grown.
Awesome.
We got 3 seeds from that.
By the way, I've noticed with the plants in this game, or at least seeds, the more seeds you have growing, the faster they tend to grow.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna try one more time to get these damn sheep to notice me.
Oh.
Did you find something?
Yeah, I found something.
I'm on my way.
I've got the most health, so I'm gonna do it.
Oh, did you find a cave?
Uh-huh.
Is it all the way here at the bottom?
Nope.
Oh, I hear that.
Ah, no bones.
Did you kill it?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh. So the... I can't block with my sword anymore.
Yeah, no.
I have to have a shield. We gotta have shields.
Okay.
That's what we can use the iron for.
Yeah. Oh.
Careful. Probably shouldn't have my sword out while I'm following you. You know how prone I am to misclicks.
Yeah. Okay. Smelting the iron.
Okay.
Oh, you know what would have been a better use of... What would be a better use of any bones we managed to collect?
What?
We can use bone meal to spawn grass blocks.
Oh, yes.
Which would let us...
Get more seeds?
Yeah.
Way more seeds. I just heard something from over that direction. I don't know what it was. It almost sounded like something heavy moving on something. I don't know. It almost sounded like a stone wheel. You gonna try for this sheep?
Absolutely. I got weed of my own. Just back up.
I'm gonna try for these sheep. Oh,
shit.
It's close. No, don't go back up the hill.
The one I was going after went away.
It sees it! I got one. Do we want to keep it and farm from it, or just kill it outright?
We would need 2 to do that.
Yeah. But we got this one. We might be able to get a second one. So do we want to build a pen?
That's what I'm doing now.
Okay. I'll just keep it mesmerized here.
Okay. Lure it in. We'd be down a block, but... Yes.
Yeah. We got it.
Dun 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 dun.